Hi, I'm Lucas, and I'm an intern.
All right, Lucas, how are you doing today?
I'm good today. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. So you're going to be helping me diagnose my patient today.
Okay, may I ask the patient's name?
All right, patient's name is Umi Salma.
Okay, can you ask Umi Salma if I have permission to ask about her history or medical history, just general question?
Okay, Umi Salma is a 9-year-old student. She's 9.
Okay, does she have a
parent? Yeah, she has a parent.
Okay, does she go to school?
She's a student, yes.
Okay, are there any history of family illness?
No history of family illness. Her presenting complaints are that of fever of 2 days and headache. Her fever is on and off. It occurs more at night. Headache is on and off. There is no cough. There is no chest pain. There is no difficulty in breathing. There is no nasal congestion or nasal discharge. There is no abdominal pain. There is no constipation. There is no diarrhea and no nausea.
Okay. Are the patient's hands? Or can you compare your hands to the patient's? Okay. Has she been having any dizziness or fatigue?
There's no dizziness, no headache.
Okay. Well, I'm suspecting malaria. So I'll run a rapid diagnostic test and also a blood
smear. Rapid diagnostic test shows positive for malaria. That's correct.
Okay. And for the blood smear microscopy?
All right. You have 1+ of malaria.
1+. Okay. Well, I think that, so she only has malaria. So for 1+, that's needed. And I would prescribe oral ACT tablets to the patient. And prevention, we should tell her to make sure she uses mosquito nets. Bug spray, if she has any. Try to avoid places with a lot of still water to avoid mosquito habitats. And if she can, if it's not too hot, try and wear sleep that prevent mosquito bites.
That's wonderful. You performed brilliantly well. Thank you very much for diagnosing, treating, and preventing malaria in my patient.
Thank you for giving me the opportunity.
All right, we really appreciate it. You have a wonderful day.
You too.
Bye.
Bye, Dr. Sadiq.
I can't pretend. Let me just end this. 1 second.